I got up this morning, ready to start my day. I'm looking for my Ziploc in my tobacco pipe, and I don't find nothing, no sign of the weed. So I start to call my dealer, hoping he'll answer now. Go straight to the voicemail. Oh, now I don't know what to do. I drive up to the smoke shop, hoping they have some weed. I have to remember to say tobacco and not weed. I go up to the counter, and the clerk walks up to me. Oh, I ask him one question, if he huffs the stuff that's good. And he say, yes I do. And he gives me some shit called CBD. I'm calling out for my job, have to come up with an excuse, and also trying to think where else I can get some weed. And my boss answers, and the light bulb turns on now. Oh, I ask my boss a question, if he knows someone who sells weed. He stays really quiet, and he only says the words, "Your